Having confusion regarding the formula of pressure inside a liquid drop, bubble and jet? Well, you must not get confused if you are an aspiring examinee. Let's arrange the three in alphabetical orders: bubble, drop and jet. Since it is force per length, equate all of them with sigma upon d, and now in the reverse order, arrange the powers of 2, that is 2, 4 and 8. And yep, these are the formulas for the pressure inside a liquid bubble, drop and jet. So no more confusions, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.